pakinggan na natin ang komento ng ating mga hurado para sa magpasikat performance ng Team Vong, Ayon, Darren, and Amy.
Amy!
Nawala ang prompter. Bumalik. Muling bumalik. Simulan natin kay Hurado Donnie Pangilinan.
Hey, Donnie!
Ang sarap na tulog ko mamaya. Kasi, ang ganda ng unan, binigay ng ano.
Welcome,
Paul. Eh, kina-appreciate mo.
Tapos, di pa ako mag-golf, oh, kasi may Team Vita pa ako.
Ay, thank you.
Alam ko nag-golf ka, Donnie.
Ganun pala, may regalo daw.
Got you, Don. Joke lang. Pero, Team Vita, what a way to present a story. Parang nanonood kami ng pelikula. And kayo yung bida. And gusto naming, parang, gusto namin malaman kung anong mangyayari next. We're invested in it with you. We wanna know kung ano ba yung, bakit ito yung nangyayari, bakit naka-block siya, bakit umiiyak. And we were just talking about it. It's like, lumabas yung movie, tas kayo naman yun nandyan, and pinapakita ninyo kung ano talaga yung nasa loob. So congratulations on that concept. Kuis Vong! Na-miss namin makita kang ganyan, yung Vong Navarro na ganyan. Nung una kang lumabas, sobrang angas, napaka-angas. The way you performed, yung dance moves mo, yung outfit mo. May tumatawag ata, Direk. Hindi ba? Pero sobrang na-appreciate namin na pinakita mo yung side mo na rin yun. Kay Ayon, kinakita yung effort na binigay mo. It really does not go to waste kasi, first of all, walang harness yun. Hindi biro yun. Mahirap yun.
Mahirap. Ang hirap nun. Porque asawa mo.
Asawa at manager.
Walang harness. Walang harness. Very dangerous.
Hindi harness.
Wala rin
si... Arness.
Walang harness. Walang harness. Arness pala yung ginawa mo.
Congratulations, bro. Thank you for always also putting all that effort to come up with something you could really contribute to this group. Kay Chang Ami, ang ganda ng dance performance din ninyo. Thank you. Even that switch from the long hair to the short hair, nakita namin yung side ng motherly figure mo rin. And ako, mommy's boy ako, kaya nakita ko na medyo naging emotional din sa inyo yun. So maraming salamat. Darren, the total performer. Bro. Proud ba kayo, Darren Attics? You never fail to come up with something new. And I think that's what I really appreciate, especially in your craft. You always try to excel. Ako, I've never seen you do a prod na ganun, yung type na ganun. And you do it with flying colors. You always pull it off. So, you did not disappoint. Pati yung song sa dulo, original yun, di ba?
Yes.
Bro, ang ganda ng song. It really matched. The emotions really matched. And
thank you, brother.
I think that four of you in one group was also a good combination. Visually, ang ganda. Costumes, design, props, kung sino nag-isip nun. Even yung treadmill, ang ganda ng, ano, ng visuals, yung scoring. I think you guys also talked about it as a group kung paano nyo i-excel yung movie ba into a real-life thing. Whose idea was that, can I ask?
Kuya Vong.
Nahiya pa siyang aminin na nakanyang idea.
Hindi, ninanamnam ko lang.
Oh, pero yung lipstick mo daw, kanino idea daw?
Okay, Mac. And then, gusto nga namin parang ganun, parang movie to theater. Parang ganun yung atake. Para yung paano nga ba kung lalabas nga kami sa world na ito, paano namin papakita yun sa inyo?
Ayan, congratulations guys. Thanks for showing the harsh truth then of life na merong darkness din. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks, Donnie.